1, 2, 3, 4.
She works a 9-to-5 at a shitty job, just to waste it all on alcohol. That says it all. Her parents think that she could focus more on becoming better than she was before, but it feels like war. She just can't waste another day on trying to fit in with everybody else's ways. She doesn't know or realize that everybody else just feels the same as her inside. It's no longer